Okay, guys, welcome back. Last time we made like dress up like a Gerudo. I'm actually surprised. Eee, you look adorable. Thank you. Ah, hee hee, hee hee, hee hee. Just as I'm not a girl though, but like, you can stop that. Wait, do I? Wait. Oh, I kinda hate resistance. Let's go there a fast way. They're gonna question. Just gotta watch for the wind. That's it. Just gotta watch for the wind. But I think when Link looked at it, I didn't get to see it, but I think that was a man. I'm a girl. Wait. For them not to be suspicious, remove this stuff. Wait. I guess I can't have my weapon out. Am I allowed to go in? Way, yes. Wait a gosh dang dilly darn second. Was that a Goron? Now you need to know something. That a Rito? Yeah, that is a Rito. Yep, that must be a girl Rito. That is a Goron. But Gorons aren't girls. They're brothers. As far as I. What? I wanna place this tile. I don't have enough rubies! Guys, I don't have enough rubies. Yeah. Stupid chump Link. Serious consequences. Yes, I finally am here. It took me ages, but I gotta walk. Is that a white? Can I go in there? Can I go in there? Please? Can I talk? Information? Now I'm out of it. Good. What's up with the wind, Link? Link. Gonna go in? It's this easy. It's this easy. That is a big Gerudo. I'm talking about that. I'm not talking about that person. Wait. This is a boss fight!
Yet another traveler.
Voice acting again. I walked with my legs.
Seems you have something rather interesting there.
Wait. Oh. I forgot to. I should have put that in my pocket. Blink. You stand before a lady. I can't speak that. You know, forget it. I'm calling her Noboru. There. Noboru. Lady Noboru. Chief of the Gerudo, declare your business, but come no closer. I am... Hold on, Valera. This one appears to be more than a common traveler. You there, what is your name? I can't say it. Look, careful. Oh. I come to Boris. Oh, thank you for talking to me. I don't have business with you. Oh. Yeah, I slept for 100 years. Burrows a memory. You just jumped in. To my head, something my mother spoke of. When the calamity happened, the princess of Hyrule placed a fallen swordsman into a deep sleep. Swordsman, much like our new friend, was named Link, though. It always seemed more than a legend than a fact. But Lady... Noboru, do those same stories not also say that the Highland champ carried a legendary sword? I see no such weapon in this person's care. They do indeed, if I recall correctly, it was called the sword that seals the darkness. The Master Sword! You people need to know this! You not know this? You not know this? If you don't know what the Master Sword is, go look it up on Wikipedia. Or just look it up on any kind of site. I'm Sonic Boom Sonic, get out! It's my show. The Princess of Hyrule supposedly hid it away in a forest somewhere. Where'd you come from? What of the device on your hip? On this one's hip? It appears to be a precious relic of the Sheikah. Imagine if Link just like, no. I can't imagine they would give something so valuable to a simple drifter, can you? I don't remember ever hearing of a Hylian vie among the champions. Wait a moment. You're a foe. A foe within our walls is a great crime, but a foe who is a champion... We never mistreat a friend of Lady Aboros. And if you're here to help us with Naboros, then we are allies. Yes! You saw it on your way to our town. Yeah, I did. Divine Beast Va Naboros cloaked in a massive sandstorm hurling lightning at any who dare approaches. We have to do something to stop it, but we have to find a way to appease the divine beast on our own. If you are truly a champion, perhaps you will be able to enter Nivoris and calm its anger. Lady Liburu, I'm not gonna say it tomorrow because lots of people are gonna get angry in the comments. Lady Ryuju, got it. Raiju, yeah, got it. Lady Raiju, I don't see how you can trust a complete stranger with something as important as this task. Perhaps if this person were to find to first prove his worth by recovering your stolen thunder helm. Wait a second. Yes, an interesting suggestion. You see, there's only one thing in all of Hyrule that can withstand the lightning from the Boris.
Wait, that's it. That's what I need, then. I'll be able to withdraw its attacks, and probably I'll go back at it.
The Boris, the Thunder Helm. I think it's called Helmet, but we're gonna pass. But I'm gonna let that go. Family, Hero Room, and Relic of the Gerudo, but as Bullet Tree says, it was stolen from us. Ba-ba-bum. You needn't worry, Lady Raiju. If he truly is a champion, this should be an easy task for him. Well, I died! Our soldiers can tell you all you need to know about the thieves who stole Lady Raiju. Head through this arch will lead you to the barricades. Then seek out Captain Chica and ask for a full report. Without it, my helm, Lou, you'll never be able to approach Naboris. But you inherited the throne right here. Haha, you know. I take heart in having such rare visitors as yourself. Lady of Yaboras. Yeah. Must be looking out for us. Alright. This is part of the main quest. I wanted to go to here because... Note, I've played Ocarina of Time. Please. They can... So what was I supposed to do? The barriers or something? Oh, ask for a full report. Sorry to hear that. Yeah, I'm walking like a normal person. Excuse me? Oh. Okay, wait a second. Okay, that'll be good. Now, get that off your back! Good. Good, good, good. What are you doing in here? This is the barracks for the chief's guards. A place for tourists to gather. We're on high. We're after the recent theft, so you should clear out. What? Brulala sent you. I can't see. My apologies. I'm the officer in charge of the soldiers. Captain Teak, the chief heirloom. Heirloom was stolen by thieves belonging to the Yiga clan the other day. So everyone is on edge. We're determined that the Yiga's hub is in Kasura Isle, but the soldiers are all exhausted, so I was just thinking about requesting some extra help. Hey everyone, listen up. This island via...
I am... Someone tell Nintendo that I am complete... Hylian Vo.
Not great, Vo. I am a complete Hylian Vo. Not Hylian Vi. It's good to help. So offer her any information you can. Considering yourself a part of our units. If you have any questions, my troops will be happy to help.
Great! I'll grab my stuff!
Okay. But where is that place? So we are going to have to... Right here. All right. I think we're going to have to pin that right there. Okay. I'll put it right there. I can do it. Wait, can't. Yum, yum, no. Yes. Where's the hideout? Yeah, I did put a pin, Link, so how are you stupid? Link, I know you've lost your memories, but you don't have a memory of 15 seconds. Blah, 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 blah. It's painful, though. It is to admit, it seems possible that some other group of desert are best at this. Alright, I'll talk to you next. I'll have to go with a sand seal and search again. This makes me feel so sick to surf around with one. Oh, I can do that for you. Varza hasn't returned in many days. Could she have been captured by those thieves? No, the sandstorm out near the Karsha Valley has been bad. I'm certain she's gotten lost or stranded. I'm worried of her. Oh, I can do that for you. Oh, you're mean. Link. Well, you people are stupid and not giving me any answers. They aren't giving me. This should be something we should take care of on our own. But the soldiers are just so exhausted. Okay, you're saying the same junk as you said before. I'm surprised they did not hear her say that out loud. Look, it's the same. Alright. Okay, so I know how to get out. Just... How are you, Gerudo? Sam, you gotta be careful of the wind. I think you could activate the cutscene from here. I mean, I'm surprised those people haven't detected I'm a bow. Oh my gosh. Hey, buddy. Sava, are you a traveler? Ooh. Sitting here is the chief's favorite sand seal. But she's no ordinary sand seal. She's actually something of an oracle. If you offer her fruit by placing it before her, you'll receive some words of wisdom in return. Link, get that food. Alright, so I do got this. Alright, so, and I'll just put it right here, buddy. Take it. I'm not sure. Did it eat it? What did it say? The sun doesn't is searing hot during the day. Bring your maid for it. I've spared your painful sea pun. Thank you for your wisdom, God protect you. We are very grateful. You mean I'm very grateful. So, let's just, I don't have any space for it. Oh, I do. Okay, Link. I'll put it away. Alright, so, if we do, we gotta be careful for the wind. The wind will blow our cover. Gotta be very careful when you're out here. But Gorons! Why are there Gorons here? So we're not enemies. We're allies. But in Ocarina of Time we were enemies. Which gonna buy? I'm gonna go buy some ice arrows. Alright, let's go. Now you... Alright, why in the world are there Gorons? Well, anyways, good evening. Yes, it's very hard to say. Close shop. Yay! I've needed a clue. Oh, yeah. What is this? Oh, God. Wait, what? Did I use this? What are these for? Well, I'm wearing a light blue one, so. I like light blue.
What space do I have?
Sand seals 20 rupees. Ha ha ha. Very
this person.
Hello.
Yeah. Wait.
I think I know what the goddess's statue does for me. That crown. Wait. Is that a shrine? I get sidetracked. What? It's freezing, apparently. Wait. Oh, wait, that's what it's called. I know what that actually. I'll check that sword out. Yeah, let's use it. Zalfo. I don't want it. Apparently it's freezing. We were to walk for miles, Link. Now you're just gonna have to kind of wait it out. The game can't even tell if where you are. Only in the morning will it work. You might wait while you can. But don't worry, I know where I'm going. Can't even move. Well, of course we can see these stuff. And I've only gone to literally one of them. Wait. Yeah, well, you can also. I can't even tell what it is. Run, 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 I just saw a wee.
Okay. Say no, 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 no. Die, beast! I think that was the cause of the blood moon. Okay, that's gonna be it for this episode. Like and subscribe!